I may have a PhD, but I'm also apparently failing fourth grade math. Let's have a look. The question is that we have this square, and then we have four little squares that make up the big one. And we want to shade half of it, and the unshaded part is still going to be a square. So I think a lot of people will first think that it's not possible because they will just do like this, right? Because this is half of the area of the big original square. And the remaining part, this is a rectangle, right? It's not square. And of course, you can also do the other direction, maybe like this. And this is the same situation of that. So how can we get half of this, but the result is still going to be a square? The key here is that I think you don't need to fill in each little squares. You don't have to. So what you can do is do it diagonally. Have a look. If you just look at each little squares, if you just cut this diagonally like this, this is half of that. Let me shade this part. All right, and then I will also do the same right here from here to here. And this right here will also be half of this, and then just repeat the same thing here and then here. Now, as we can see, this right here is going to be half of the original area. Now, is this still going to be a square? Yes, it is, because if you look at this one as a square with length 1 each side, this right here will be 45 degrees. This right here will be 90 degrees. When you do the diagonal cut, this right here will be 45 degrees. Similarly, this will also be 45 degrees. So in fact, all these corners, they are 90 degrees. And because each side, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, right here, they will all be ones. So this right here, they will all be equal. So I'll just put like a mark like this. And they are equal to square root of 2, because that's the 45, 45, 90 special right triangle. Of course, if you are doing this for like fourth grade, you know, to teach fourth grade kids with this, don't mention any of this like numbers. Just draw the picture and then we'll be all happy.